months will be both introspective and as we look at where we as a board need to grow, where we need to increase internally our functionality as well as outward as we plan for the coming year, and how we both increase the capacity within the board and support the capacity development within the school district. We will be scheduling a retreat in July in which we will train all board members in a common vocabulary of policy governance, as we have many new board members over the last 2 years. And we will also be including in that workshop or that retreat training in cultural competency so that the board will have a common vocabulary with our staff and administrators as we embark on the greater work to achieve greater equity and inclusion in our school communities. So we will update you as those plans become available within each committee. We are beginning to work on the committee agendas that will support, as well as support working with administration to develop the annual agenda for the coming school year. That is a process that I think will, that is beginning now as a discussion item with administration, but will really take shape coming out of the retreat in July, so that when we come to the meeting in August, we will have a roadmap for our work and for the community to know what we're doing while we're also completing the strategic planning process. So.